the Gilmore Street, Killington West, Killington East, Cardonald and Glasgow Central. Routes to Glasgow Central.
The other one's just coming into station as well, we.
Right.
So. There's not going to be much between them.
No. I'll tell you when.
You need to do it now. It's a different
I know, let's,
one.
Right, let's do it now then. Oh! But it was only one of these a day. I see that I can see them both. And I thought there was only one of these a day.
Yeah. Bonus.
Bonus. Well, except there's no really bonus because I see them all the time. But not usually in this line. Right.
Zero,
001.
Which one was that?
Mine.
Yours?
That's an R314 this time. Oh, even better, it's two.
bad return. Not bad, mate, not bad. How's the holiday? Brilliant, brilliant. At least you've come back to a bit of decent weather. So it has. I heard all about you, I mean, I heard after 3 days of a burst in your bed at 6 o'clock. That's what my informants tell me. I'm just... Is it?
Is the
14, 11. Some people just stay that and all that. We're at Bishopton, you know, really, because following a few trains in it. It's his hobby. You can hear trains in the background. Yeah. You didn't make a cycle with the cads? Yeah. I know, because the other one, he's done the other one maybe 3 times. I've done it twice, so it's just it's so easy. On the hill there, that's it. And that's it. Right, any Russell or Vinnie Ray?
The next train at platform 2 will be the 14-16 service to Greensbay, calling at Port Glasgow, Windhill, Drumthorpe, Ramsden, IBM Hall, Inverkip, and Greensbay.
What was just opened at New Year, that was when it was opening with, when we were there. Yeah, that's it. I always tell them informants, tell them it's always an informant, so I don't mention any names. There I do. Yeah. Ah, no, there's no. Yeah. It's not as if you can go somewhere like, if it's your own apartment, you maybe wait a wee couple of hours or just chill out in 10 minutes, always be something happening. So it was. Aye. Yeah, quite a lot of options. Definitely agree with that.